Sabi mo nga, malalaki talaga yung mga middle blockers para rito sa UST. And how about John Bendito?
Bola, it was right on top. Look at this. Kaya yung trajectory niya, sharp pababa.
Para rito sa LPU. And so it's Jaja Tulang, ha? Parang hindi pa sila magmarka dito for LPU. Samantala, eto, Perdido.
Pag down the line, hindi lang siya down the line. It kisses the sideline. Look at that. Kaya iisipin mo, mukhang outside to. And then by... Nice back.
Who's on with that set? The joust. Ball still in play.
Wow!
The finishing touch there.
Nicely done. Pa rin nila yung bola. And Perdido going for the smaller blocker there. Nakapunta Japan. And na-realize nila, yung ginagawa nila dito sa training is the same as what Japan is.
But here in the fourth set, it's basically like trying to survive them up. And they're up in this match. Two sets to go.
May variation.
Nice. Oh, nice drop right there.
Kasi
combination play. Oh, Jonah Perdido. If anything, Chenny's been serving well. Perdido! Ang hirap na trabaho na si Pero. Look at this. Eliza De Vasora. Carvalho immediately goes to Perdido. Hindi na masasagip.
Palu really wants to get that. Ang lakas naman ng Palu niya.
Now she sets up her teammates.
And on we go right now. And quickly a point going. Carvalho setting this one up. Ooh, nice execution right there.
Baba. It was calling for a faster play, and that's why hindi pa naka-set up yung blockers, napasok na yung
six errors ng UST, 5 on Benil so far here in set number 1. Grabe na.
Ano ba nangyari doon? That's a really good back set, and you'd see yung kamay kasi ng blockers na
finish the preliminaries undefeated. Oh! Where naman, Borromeo was right there in the back row, then Singh. The dig by Jurado. Ito naman ang atake ng UST. Serving 20. Gosh!
Wow!
Galing. Kay Carvalho.
Nice setup.
Binil Dana.
And the Lady Blazers are not gonna let it happen so easily.
Finding a spot. Earlier, she was more contented of just, yeah, the tip, the power tips. The Managua, that service is in, and here comes Estoque going for the drop. Turn of UST naman right now. Carvalho with a set. Content with just the push, the drop. Jiangnan attack of the set. Hatpat ba? Attack na sa Jiangnan.
Kanilang makalit.
Hindi naman walang choice. Kau naman talaga.
Sa amin walang choice eh. Love is love.
Yeah. Anyways. Well, about that. Inalagay pa dyan the number of challenges, the number of timeouts per set. Sabi ko nga, detalyado kayo pag Contigo Sports. How about this rally? And she has been contributing huge amount of numbers that they have to get from some chess para sa UST. Jonah Pet
was on top of that ball. Look at this. Look at the hand and how it hits the ball. Perfectly.
This is basically trying to extend the series. Jonah Perdido again! The pace. Ito panig ng FU. Look at her go for that dig. Fight about it. Just got blocked.
Tanke.
A grab block of the set natin yan. And Jonah Perdido.
Yeah, kita mo, diba? Nag-stop siya. And then...
those sharp serves that she has been dishing out. Cassie is going to take this. Jonah Perdido.
Galing likod. Lopez. They'll go to Jonah. And Jonah gets it down the line. FEU up by 4. Carvalho. Oh, Perdido finding the line. Sakto lang. Carvalho humapol. Perdido again off the block. This time, victim.
Lalo na kung game 3 ka of championship, kailangan yung stamina mo very strong. Perdido ends that sequence.
And Perdido.
Tsaka sharp idol serve, ko yan, yeah. Yung mga yan.
Ah, oh, naman. Perdido. Ubaldo going to Petalio and barely saved by Pepito. Better defense now for FEU. Tagaud. They'll go to Jonah once again.
The defense.